that you saved my life.
So why fight me, Grandmaster?
To find out whether you are dark or light.
Round one, fight!
You will share Shinnok's fate.
Round two, fight. Fatality. Raiden wins.
Promised me lots to end you.
She brings chaos to the realms.
I'll take her chaos over your order any day.
Round one, fight!
Shinnok's fate.
Round two, fight. Fatality. Raiden wins.
Shinnok's amulet must be destroyed.
That is beyond even my magic.
Then this time, Outworld guards it.
Round one, fight!
Oh. My mood is not your concern.
Your mood is my leverage, fool.
Round one, fight!
Why wasn't I your chosen one?
You have all day, Tourniquet.
Yeah, I do.
Round one, fight!
Oh!
Round two, fight.
A weapon of mass destruction.
That is how you think of me.
Of anyone calling himself a god.
Round one, fight.
Believes that I am Katana.
You will seize your cruel deception.
Only after I've broken his heart.
Round one, fight.
Fight!
Raiden wins.
So who is this Shao Kahn?
An evil tyrant, bent on our destruction.
Let me show you what I can do to him.
Round one, fight!
Welcome in Outworld, Raiden.
Kitana Khan says otherwise.
She does not speak for Takata.
Round one, fight!
Okay. I can still sense darkness in you, Haoka.
It is a burden I will always carry.
Day and night can't dwell together.
Round one, fight!
Ain't nothing wrong with a dishonest living.
Except for the scars it burns on your soul.
I only care how much it pays.
Round one, fight.
I have been expecting you. Your life, your name, they will be wiped from history. Come, it is time to die.
Round one, fight.
Ah! Kronika had manipulated me. In timeline after timeline, she stoked my anger and fed my arrogance, turning me against Liu Kang. My nose rubbed in my own fallibility. I was humbled. How could I be worthy to accept the mantle as Keeper of Time? I thought that to control time and destiny fairly, I must purge myself of all human emotion. Summoning the strongest magic, I burned away my fear and anger. All that remained was pure logic. But I learned quickly that the logical choice is often not the just choice. Unless tempered by compassion and heart, logic leads to decisions no better than those based on anger or fear. Now I am once more at time's beginning. But on this journey through history, I will infuse logic with love. In this timeline, I will finally achieve peace for the citizens of all realms.